The decision to get a cat is exciting, but it can also seem overwhelming. It's a wonderful feeling to know you'll be providing a forever home, but you may also be concerned with how to pick the right cat. Being impulsive when it comes to choosing a cat may work out, but to increase the chances of being the right home for the right cat, it's best be well prepared. Choosing a cat is something you'll always remember. Why cats? Cats make wonderful companions. Their entertaining antics and affectionate behaviors have endeared them to millions of owners for thousands of years. Easily house-trained and relatively low maintenance, cats make good indoor pets and most will readily adapt to a variety of households. Choices of cats. Purebred and mixed breed cats come in a variety of shapes, sizes, colors, personalities, and hair coats. Purebred cats have been selectively bred to enhance certain physical and behavioral characteristics that some owners find desirable, while mixed breed cats have varied characteristics and also make wonderful pets. Cat costs. As the owner, you will ultimately be responsible for your cat's food, shelter, exercise, and physical and mental health for the rest of its life. The purchase price for a cat can vary tremendously by breed and source, and will just be your initial expense. Cats need high-quality food, proper housing, mental stimulation of toys and playtime, and regular visits to a veterinarian for preventive care. Other costs may include emergency medical treatment, grooming, boarding, identification, licensing, sterilization such as spaying or neutering, and accessories. You may want to get pet health insurance to help you defray unexpected expenses resulting from illness or injury. Narrow down your search. Before you start looking for a cat, consider any must-haves for your new pet. This might be age, breed, color, or where you'd like to get a cat. Look for healthy cat. No matter where you get your cat, choosing one that's in good health can save you lots of trouble and vet bills. A cat's overall appearance and behavior can give a general picture of its health. Healthy cats have clear eyes, a groomed coat, and are appropriately active for their age. Since you can't always depend on looks or behavior to determine health, find out when the cat has been examined by a vet. If he or she hasn't, this is worth having done before adopting. If you're adopting from a shelter or rescue group, ask if there's a health guarantee. Lifestyle. Cats can adapt to most types of housing if proper accommodations, food, grooming, and exercise opportunities are provided. Ask yourself the following questions. Do you have the time to devote to providing for a cat's needs for care and attention? Do you rent or do you own your home? If you rent, does your lease allow you to keep one or more cats? Can you adapt your home to allow a cat to express normal behaviors such as exploration, predatory play, and scratching? How long is your work day? Do you frequently have obligations after work that would interfere with caring for your kitten or cat? Will your new cat get along with your existing pets? Do any family members have allergies to pet hair or dander or are likely to be intolerant of normal cat behavior? What to look for? A healthy kitten or cat has clear, bright eyes and a clean, shiny hair coat. It should not appear thin, overly fat, or show signs of illness, such as nasal discharge or diarrhea. When choosing a cat, pick one that is active, inquisitive, and seeks affection and attention from people. Sometimes cats are uncomfortable in noisy or unfamiliar environments, so keep that in mind during your evaluation. An adult cat should allow handling and petting without hissing or scratching. A kitten should be relaxed when picked up and handled. The best age at which to obtain a kitten is when it is between 7 and 9 weeks old. Be open to cats of all ages. Cats of every age make wonderful pets. With proper care, they can live long, healthy lives. Whether you choose a kitten, adult or senior cat, you'll have years of love and companionship ahead. Kittens under a year old are cute, fun, and playful. You have a chance to shape his or her habits from the beginning. Adult cats from 1 year old to older will likely already be sprayed and neutered. You'll know the feline's full size and personality. Senior cats from 7 years old and up are generally calmer and more laid back. They will be grateful that they are given a second chance with a new pet parent, kitten or adult. There are advantages to both kitten or adult, but it's important to look at the time you can take for training. A kitten will require more supervision and training. The house will may also need to be kitten-proof, as an inquisitive young kitten will want to explore just about everything. If you're hoping for a cat with a certain temperament, then an adult cat may be the best choice. Ask about background. Not only is it interesting to know about the background of a cat you might want to adopt, but it can also help you know how well he or she will adjust to your family and lifestyle. Many cats up for adoption are strays or their history is unknown, but if it is, it's beneficial to learn about. Don't take offense at questions they ask, because they are intended to ensure a good match. Your home. What is your family life like? Is it chaotic and busy, or relaxed and calm? If your family life is very busy, think about whether you'd have time for the addition of a cat. Do you have children in the home? What are their expectations? If your children are very young, a kitten may not be the best choice, because they are easily injured. Do you live alone and spend little time at home? Consider adopting two cats so they can keep each other company. You may find a pair of cats at the shelter who are already bonded. Relationship. Before going to the pet shop or shelter, take time to think about what type of relationship you want with a cat. Are you looking for a cuddly lap cat who is quiet, or an active cat who will keep you on your toes? If you choose a long-haired cat, will you have the time to do daily brushing? Are you looking for a cat who will sleep in bed with you, or one who keeps a distance? To prevent disappointment for both you and your new cat, think about your relationship expectations. Personality. Just like people, cats have distinct and dynamic personalities. While observing and interacting with any cats you might want to adopt, notice how they are with you and other cats they are around. Are they timid, bold, playful, shy, energetic, or calm? Personality is a personal choice. Whether your ideal cat is a cuddly lap cat or a very energetic one, there's a cat that's a match for everyone. Other pets at home. Be mindful of the furry family you already have. If you currently have a cat at home, try to match complementary personalities when choosing a second cat, and be prepared to do a gradual introduction. If you have a dog at home, try to choose a cat who has previous positive experience with dogs. Walk through before settling on one. It can be so easy to fall in love with the very first cat you see, but take a moment and do a general walkthrough at different shops or shelters. That way, you may find a couple of cats with whom you'd like to spend more time. If you just stop at the first cage, you may miss that amazing feline love of your life in the last cage on the other end of the room. Spend one-on-one time. Once you see a cat who touches your heart, spend some one-on-one time together. Most shops and shelters have get acquainted rooms where you spend quiet time. This is the time to see how you both react to each other. Are you able to pet the cat? Does the cat like being held? How does the cat respond when you extend your hand? Remember, the cat may be frightened, and the personality you see at the moment may not reflect how the cat will be in a home environment without all the shelter stress. What matters now is whether you feel a connection. Take the time needed for the cat to feel secure enough to come toward you, even just a few steps. If you're not sure, keep searching until you find one you're certain is right. Let the cat choose you. If you're looking for a cat someplace where there are several to choose from, and a certain cat really likes you, your decision will be much easier. You can't go wrong with a cat that likes you from the start. Coming home. Have the setup for the newest feline family member. You should have a litter box, scratching post, toys, feeding station, and places to hide. Even though you know you're providing a wonderful new home for the cat, it may take time for the newcomer to get familiar. Coming from the shelter environment to a totally unfamiliar place can be overwhelming. Provide a room so the cat can get comfortable with the new smells, sights, and sounds. Don't ask your new cat to get to know an entire new home or apartment all at once. Get to know each other. If your new cat is timid or overwhelmed, let him get to know you before you introduce other family members. Let the cat set the pace of how much interaction he wants. Trust building is important, and it happens by letting your new cat take the initiative. If he's scared, provide some hiding places for him by scattering open paper bags or boxes in the room. This way, he can feel somewhat invisible, which will lower his stress level. Trust building may take time, or you may have adopted a cat who is ready to investigate his new home the moment you walk in the door. What's important is that you let the cat set the pace. Be patient and get help. If you adopted an adult cat, keep in mind that he comes with a history. It may take him a little time to shake off his past or his stress from shelter life. Don't expect your new cat to be the perfect feline companion 24 hours after coming home. If you have questions or concerns, stay in touch with the shop or shelter, because in most cases, the personnel are more familiar with the cat and can help guide you through any early rough patches. Be patient, train with love, and continue to build his trust. The time you spend now to help him feel secure, safe, and loved, it will pay off as you watch your newest family member blossom.